Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Explanation. So in this video tutorial, I'll be discussing about triangular number. That is, our question is write a program to check whether a given number given integer is triangular number or not. So this question is very important and this question has been asked in 2072 Chaitra of TU exam or IU exam. So first of all, let us know what is triangular number. So triangular numbers are those numbers which are obtained by continued summation of natural numbers. For example, if you take 1, so it is a triangular number. Next, if you take 1 plus 2, that is equal to 3, so it is also a triangular number. If you take 1 plus 2 plus 3, which is equal to 6, so this is also a triangular number. Again, if you take 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, so this will be equal to 10, so this is a triangular number. Okay, so continued sum of natural numbers, so it is called triangular number. Fine. So for the list of triangular number are 1, 3, 6, 10, 15, 21 like this. So you need to sum all the natural number like this. So if you see the program, okay, so I have taken an integer I, okay. After that, I have taken a number num. Sum equals to 0, so I have entered a number 15. So for example, let us check for a triangular number, let us take 6. Okay, so I entered the number 6. Now I have in sliced value of I equals to 1. So let us go to this section. So sum, what is the value of sum? Sum is 0. So is 0 less than equal to 6? Yes, it is less than equal to 6. So it will be sum equals to initial value was 0 plus what is the value of I? It's 1, so it will equal to 1. Next, we'll increase the value of I, so it will become 2. Next, if sum equals to num, so is the value of sum equals to num? So our value of sum is 1 and our value of num is 6, so this is not equal to sum. Sum is not equal to num, so it will not go to this print statement. Again, it will go to the loop. In next iteration, what is the value of sum? So the value of sum is 1. 1 is less than equal to 6. Yes, it is less than equal to 6. So sum equals to, now the value of sum is, new value of sum is 1. So 1 plus new value of I is 2, so it is equal to 3. Okay, increase the value of I, so it will become 3. If sum equals to num, so 3 is not equal to 6, so it will not print. It will go to, again it will go to the while statement, while condition. Again, now next, what is the value of sum? It's 3. So 3 is less than or equal to 6? Yes, it is less than or equal to 6. Now, the value of sum is 3 plus the value of I is 3. So it will become 6. Right? So value will increase the value of I to 4. Is sum equals to num? Okay, so here the value of sum is 6. The value of num is 6. Okay, so sum is equals to num. That is, 6 is equals to 6. Fine. So the condition becomes true and we will print the number is triangular. Okay. So in this way we execute the code. Now let's see by compiling it. Okay. So I have not commented it, I guess. So I'll comment it because I've explained the theory portion in this DevC++ compiler only. That's why. Sorry. Let me compile this. Okay, so let's compile this and see. So enter number, so our number was 6, so the number is triangular. Okay, so I should place here slash n. Fine. And so let's execute. So let's check for 21. Okay, so enter number 21, the number is triangular. Let's enter one non-triangular number, so for example 20. Okay, so enter number 20, so it will not print anything because we have not printed anything, like else part we have not printed. So if you want, we can print here else the number is not triangular, but for now we have just check the number is triangular or not. Okay, thank you very much.